Back to that breaking news. We now have pictures in of this fire burning in Sutter County. This is, if you're traveling north on Highway 99, this is right before 99 and Highway 70 split. It's burning off of Pleasant Grove Road right near Natomas Road. A lot of grassland and farms there. And we understand that there is a report of at least one barn on fire. We have a crew headed to the scene, and we will bring you more information as we get it.